Drive your heels to the floor when you lift, entire time. Don't let the bar take control over your body. You have to control that weight. Do when you have a straight bar, no weight at all. On the bottom, when you initiate the lift, you engage, you don't have any movement available to shake that bar and to get a good grip and engage all those main muscles that assist in the initial lift. Extra width gives you that bend when you pull on the bar. Bend the bar with your body so you have the opportunity to engage with the main muscle group that actually is supposed to lift, instead of putting all the tension, everything else on your knees, on your back, on your lower back. I'm gonna demonstrate. Coming back, guys. Check it out.